ॐ मित्राय नमः, ॐ रवये नमः, ॐ सूर्याय नमः, ॐ भास्कराय नमः, ॐ खगेन नमः, ॐ पुष्णेन नमः, ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः, ॐ आदित्येन नमः, ॐ सावित्रेण नमः, ॐ अर्काय नमः, ॐ भास्कराय नमः, ॐ ॐ मित्राय नमः, ॐ रवये नमः, ॐ सूर्याय नमः, ॐ भास्कराय नमः, ॐ भानवे नमः, ॐ खगये नमः, ॐ हिरण्यगर्भाय नमः, ॐ आदित्येन नमः, ॐ सावित्रेण नमः, ॐ अर्काय नमः, ॐ भास्कराय नमः, ॐ This is called it as a sun salutation. Sun salutation is meant to engage most of the muscles in the body. In the sun salutations, you are engaging different muscle groups all together in the 12 steps of right side of the body and 12 steps to the left side of the body. So, sun salutations are the supreme of all the asanas. So if you do the sun salutation along with the mantras, it is more like engaging your mind, engaging your physical body, and engaging and bridging the gap between the two with the breath. So it's very powerful asana, the supreme asana of all the asanas. So enjoy it. This is Dr. Aruna Patki, Doctor of Ayurvedic Medicine. Sun salutation are used for the utmost benefits on the physical, mental, spiritual, and emotional levels of the body, where you are connecting most of the muscle groups in the body. At the same time, when you are working on the physical body, you are connecting with the mental body as well as your spiritual body. So enjoy it. Thank you. This is Aruna Patki, live from United States of America. This is 6 p.m. in the United States. Thank you.